Okay, today I'm going to show you how to clean uni as well as prepare the teeth and shells for display. So take a knife, put it just in the soft spot here, slowly cut the little lantern. Try not to cut the hard part of the shell if you want to keep it for later. Set it aside. Continually flood it with water. You can take anything that's got some sort of circle or hook on it. Grab it. Slowly, carefully breaking them off without stabbing yourself. Just keep working it until you get the whole thing done like that. And to get it out, stick my finger in there and try to peel them all off the edges. Get all the crap out of there. Shake it around. And out they'll come. You get it all out of there. Go back here, add a little bit of water. Try to clean them up and get all that lung tissue out of there. Once you've got most of the spines off, just give it a little rinse to clean it up. And you see all these black lines here, the little tentacle feet you use to move. There's this membrane on top here. It out. Careful not to get the shell. For the lantern, kind of difficult. Usually break at least one, but try to get in between the teeth with the knife. Very gently cut away all the connective tissue. Once you get it opened up, see, I have a bit more to get cleaned up and some fish to clean as well. Once you've got most of the spines off them, it's time to put them in a bleach solution. Found that 1:3 ratio of bleach and water works pretty good. And once it's mixed, just toss them in and come check on them again in a couple hours. And for the teeth, do the same thing with the bleach. Just separate them all out, cutting in between them, and drop them in the solution. Alright, it's been a few hours here. See, they're starting to take on the white appearance and lose a lot of the crap in between. So just pull them out, use your fingers and get more of the crap off and put them back in. I want to pull them out once they're almost completely white. For a couple hours of soaking the teeth in the bleach, take them out, give them a quick rinse. Take something like a dental pick. Just go along each one in the little grooves and get out all the tissue. End up with a nice white tooth. And there you have it, sea urchin teeth. So I ended up leaving this one in the bleach solution overnight, but here's what it should look like when you're done. Give it a good rinse, get all the bleach off, and then let it dry in the shade. Now if you want to give the shell a cool purple look, throw it in the bleach solution with all the spines on, leave it in overnight, and then pull them out and take all the spines off. Now, I only left this one in for a little bit, but you can see how it turns it kind of purple. The longer you leave it in, the more purple it'll be.